59-year-old Peter Morissette was arrested after an hour-long boat chase with police across Lake Winnipesaukee in New Hampshire. Officers were responding to a call about domestic violence. This was around 6 Thursday afternoon. Morissette, according to police, jumped into a boat from the Smith Cove area of the lake. And after a chase across the lake, police were able to get him on the phone and he turned himself in at Marine Patrol headquarters. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.